Greetings. Today's geography game that I play is a fun quiz about the capitals of Asia. So I will try to select the correct capital of a given country from Asia continent. Let's begin with the first one, which is the capital of Afghanistan. And that should be Kabul. Right, well, I think I know 50% of the capital, but we'll see. Second, which is the capital of Turkey? That should be Ankara. Next, the capital of Kazakhstan. Let's see. Nur-Sultan, Warsaw, Kabul or Taipei? Well, it's not Warsaw, it's not Kabul, it's not Taipei. Well, it is Nur-Sultan. Okay, what is the capital of Brunei? It's not Beijing, it's China. It's not East Jerusalem. And let's see, Bandar Seri Begawan or Ashgabat? Brunei. Brunei is Ashgabat. No, Brunei. I should learn that. It's an interesting country. Okay, now I'm looking for the capital of East Timor. Dili, Taipei, Baghdad or Baku? I think it's Dili. Yes. The capital of Philippines is, well, it's not Islamabad. It should be Manila. Kuala Lumpur is Jerusalem. Well, Manila. Now, what is the capital of Bahrain? Brunei, Bahrain. Well, it's not Havana. Manama, it's not Hanoi. That was Vietnam, I think. Let's see, Doha or Manama? Bahrain. Manama. Okay, the capital of Kyrgyzstan. Kabul, Jerusalem is not Bishkek or Paramaribo. Well, it's not Paramaribo, it's not Jerusalem, so it should be Bishkek. Kabul is a different country. Now, what is the capital of Israel? It is Jerusalem. Right? Now, the capital of Mongolia. Tbilisi was former Russian country was up. Well, anyway, the capital of Mongolia is Ulaanbaatar. Ulaanbaatar. Can I pronounce this? Okay, the capital of India. That is New Delhi. The capital of Uzbekistan. Again, these stans. Tashkent, Beirut, not Tallinn. I think not, in Dhaka. So I have to choose the first or the last, Uzbekistan. Let's try Tashkent. Yes. Now, the capital of Saudi Arabia is Riyadh. Did I pronounce this? I don't know. Okay, the capital of Malaysia. Well, it's not Seoul, it's not Bratislava. This is somewhere in Europe. Kuala Lumpur or Sri Jayawardenepura Kota. Bah, what's that word? Well, Kuala Lumpur should be Malaysia. And the capital of China, that should be Beijing. Right? Now, the capital of Yemen, well, it's not Jerusalem. It's not Bishkek, so Monrovia or Sana'a. I think it's Sana'a. Yes. And the capital of Oman should be, well, it's not Ankara. I don't think it's Wellington. It is too Western name. So it is Baku or Muscat. Well, Oman. Muscat. Muscat. All right, the capital of Laos. Muscat, so it's not Vientiane. Ah, Vientiane. Yes, of Laos. The capital of Taiwan is Taipei. And the capital of Qatar, well, it's not Kingston. Qatar, Bishkek, Doha. Bishkek or Doha? Doha. The capital of Armenia should be Yerevan. Now, the capital of Russia is Moscow. There it is, to the left. Now, what is the capital of the Maldives? The Maldives. Ashgabat, Manila, Malé, or Lima. I think it was Malé, right? And the capital of Vietnam is Hanoi. I learned this recently, and I'm very proud of it. And finally, the capital of Bhutan. Well, it's not Kingston, it's not Jerusalem, it's not Taipei, so it should be Thimphu. And these are the capitals that were in this exercise. Well, everyone can make it in the World Geography Games capitals. So, I have the capitals of North America, South America, Europe, and Asia. I don't think I should make the capitals of Africa because I'm very lame there. But, well, we never know. Until new meetings then, eventually.